Hello everyone, welcome to the Daily Message. This is your daily reading for today, Sunday, October the 1st, 2023, for all signs. All signs that may be watching, and this is a reading for the collective, so it may not resonate with you specifically. Oh, I just noticed my candle went out there. Oh. Well, for your reading today, guys, I'm using the Lenormand cards. These are the Pagan Lenormand Oracle cards by Gina M. Pace, artwork by Franco Rivoli, for anyone that's interested. Here's a QR code there if you want to scan to download the guidebook or get any other pertinent information. All decks listed below as always. Private reading information down below as well as up in the right-hand corner. And today for your reading, I've pulled three cards here plus one at the bottom of the deck. But primarily I'll be focusing on these cards. We have the tree plus the sun plus the key. So basically this talks about good health, having good energy. There could be some improvements to your health today. Some of you could be recovering from something. I'm getting that that is going well or that will be improved. For some of you, there could be a huge challenge around health or energy, but I feel like there's good energy today is what it's saying. And there's opportunities for improving your health. Okay, so for many of you, this could just be like, oh, I need to take a supplement, or I need to get more exercise, or maybe I need to go out in the sun more. It could be a little tweak here and there. It doesn't have to be anything major, but across the board, I am seeing that also possibly health professions are favored today, or anyone in a health profession, I guess, that could be watching this reading. I'm seeing that there could be some important information coming in today that could aid you. Now, for some people out there could be a block to recovery. There could be a block here. That's if I read it this way. Sometimes I just, you know, do this combination, this combination, this combination, this combination. But if I read it, let's see, let me just go to the guide here and card index and click on key and read it with the key and the tree. There could be, it just says needed health improvements, spiritual matters. So someone out there could need health improvements. This could also pertain to spiritual matters as well. So, but overall across the board, these are good combinations. What's underneath the mountain? See something here with the mountain. The mountain doesn't have to be a bad thing. Let me see something here about the anchor and the mountain. Let me see the anchor and the mountain. Where is that? Anchor of the mountain. No movement, big obstacles. That would be the underlying theme or challenge of the reading. This is kind of like Saturn's energy to me. It feels like Saturn's energy. Anyway, something's being unlocked here with regards to your health today, with regards to your energy, with regards to some sort of health improvement here, and it feels positive to me. It does feel positive. So anyway, guys, this is what I have for you. Very short reading. We will be back again tomorrow, I'm sure, hopefully an earlier start. But this is what I have for you today. Thank you so much for tuning in and have a blessed day.